to wish you well and say goodbye. Praise Allah.
Where did you get these funky cigarettes from, Amir?
They're from Pakistan, my cousin bought them, but why they're not good?
They taste like any other cigarettes though, innit?
Shut up, you don't even smoke, man.
What did you think about the guy outside the mosque, Rehan?
I don't know about these Pakistani fakes, man. Tastes like shit.
In the Quran, it says, fight in the cause of God. Fight against those who attack you. God loves them that sacrifice their life for Him.
What's up?
Nothing.
Listen, who looked after your family?
Who's going to look after me?
The same guy who's always been looking after you. The Lord Almighty. Allah.
Yeah.
Come on!
The pizza's out now.
Oh, what?
What are you upset about? You should be happy.
Why?
Well, you're Indian, aren't you?
No, I'm not. I'm English.
Doesn't look like it to me.
That's what I'm talking about, this white trash. This is exactly what this country is coming to.
How often do the Islamic brothers go jogging? What do you talk about?
Why being so cynical? They're my friends, and we talk about whatever friends talk about, okay?
You're a fucking liar, Rehan. I really think you should stop and think very carefully what you're doing. Tell me, Rehan, are you satisfied with yourself? Has this brought your identity back?
What I should do then?
I don't know what you should do. You should do what's right. Just find it within yourself. La, la.
God loves them that sacrifice their life for him.
Praise Allah.